today I'm going to be meeting two friends, hopefully two friends anyway. There's some drama going on Facebook, but I'm not going to get into that. But yeah, I'm supposed to be meeting two friends today, both female, one Jess and then one called Hayley. And I'm not sure how that's going to go down. I know Jess is in photography, so she'll be alright going on the camera, I think. But Hayley definitely won't. So we'll just see how that goes now when I get outside. I'm going for the bus now to go meet my friends, and then we'll see if when we get there, we'll see if they'll both go on camera or not. And then, yeah, so we'll see you when I get there. So I need to run for the bus now, and I'm on the bus. So we'll see when we get there. Peace. Bus now, and I'm just walking up to see then if my friends are there or not. So we'll see when we get there if they are or not. But I'm here almost half an hour earlier than I should be. So I'm probably going to be waiting a bit for when they get here. So we'll come back with more updates when they turn up. She says she's 5 minutes away, so I'm just going to go and buy myself some drink because it's really warm today. So yeah, see you when we get back. A drink in the end, and I chose this because they didn't have the orange monster, which is a big shame for me. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to the bus station now and see if she's actually turned up, so we'll see when we get there. Go back to the bus station because I think she's there now. She tried ringing me, I think, but it didn't come up as a number, so I didn't answer it. So yeah, I'm just gonna turn up and hope that for the best that she's there, and we'll see. I think she will be, but who knows. She's texting me now, so I'll cut off from here and then answer her texts and then come back on if she's not there. So yeah, see you in a bit. It's now, and there she is. So you're not too shy to get on the camera now. No, so there she is. So yeah, we don't know what we're gonna do now. I think we're gonna get food. So yeah, she wants to go get food. So we'll come back after we've had food, or in between eating the food, we'll see. Greg's now and got myself a hot chocolate. And we're going into the local Peace Hall, and we're going to have a look around there. Jess is here, like I said before, and the other friend is somewhere local. She keeps texting me, but we don't really know where she is. So yeah, we'll probably see her in the Peace Hall. I told her to meet us there. So yeah, we'll come back when we get in the Peace Hall. I'm now, and we've gone into a bookshop, and they're both bullying me, saying I'm in a book or some shit. See, she's hit me now. Bullying. It's constant bullying. chill there for a bit. I might not do any updates for now because they are boring, so there's no really no point. So we'll see when we get to Huddersfield if I do another video by that point. Now I'm on my way home. We went to Huddersfield in the end, but they didn't want me to record and they got a bit pissy about it. So I didn't record just for them to be a good friend. So yeah, there's not much footage for today. So yeah, I'm just gonna record a bit of footage of the walk home. So yeah, let's just roll that footage.